गुड इवनिंग गाइस, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी वेल। सो गाइस, टुडे आई हैव कम अप विद न्यू वीडियो विच इज रिलेटेड टू यू। यस, विच इज रिलेटेड टू यू गाइस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू रिमूव हेजिटेशन। यस, हाउ टू रिमूव हेजिटेशन एंड हाउ टू बिल्ड अप कॉन्फिडेंस। सो गाइस, today I am going to remove your hesitation, today I am going to remove your fear and today I am going to build up your confidence. So guys, I am going to share with you some steps which will definitely help you to build up your confidence and to remove your hesitation, to remove your fear. So guys, I am going to give you some steps. So first is believe in yourself. Yes, believe in yourself. Guys, if you really want to speak like native speaker, if you really want to remove your fear, if you really want to remove your hesitation, it is in your hand. You can speak like native speaker. First of all, believe in yourself. First of all, build up confidence. You are already very positive and you can speak like native speaker. So guys, listen to me. English is a second language and your mother tongue is Hindi. So please, this is a second language and you are trying to learn this language. So please don't bother about the mistakes, because if you are learning any native language, if you are learning any foreign language, first of all you commit mistakes. So please, why should you get hesitant? Don't get hesitant. Don't get stuck. Instead of getting stuck, instead of getting hesitant, please try to express yourself. Please try to, you know, speak in front of the people. Please try to speak in your friend circle. It will definitely build up your confidence. And guys, there will be some people, there will be some friends which will definitely criticize you, which will definitely discourage you, which will definitely demoralize you. So please don't bother about them. Because if you are promoting for yourself, if you are growing, there are some people, they think he is growing, he is improving. So they want to become hamper in your life. So please keep away from such type of people, because they can become, you know, very, very, you know, barrier, you know, obstacle in your life. So please don't, you know, give the key of success in those type of people. And second, guys, if you really want to speak fluently, if you really want to speak without, you know, without getting stuck, what you need to do? You need to do practice. And how will you do practice? You can do practice in front of the mirror. Yes, guys, most of the people will tell you, most of the native speaker will suggest you, will advise you that you should speak in front of the mirror. What will happen if you will speak in front of the mirror? You will be able to analyze for yourself. You will be able to evaluate for yourself. You will be able to judge for yourself. You will be able to observe where are you committing mistakes. How is your body language? How is your gestures, posture, movement of your hands, eye contact? Definitely, it will build up your confidence. दिस इज द रेमेडी टू स्पीक लाइक फ्लुएंट स्पीकर, लाइक यू नो नेटिव स्पीकर. सो प्लीज ट्राई टू स्पीक इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर एंड लिसन टू मी गाइस. देयर आर सम पीपल, दे थिंक दैट व्हेन देयर विल बी एनी सिचुएशन वेयर आई हैव टू स्पीक इंग्लिश, ओनली एट दैट टाइम आई विल स्पीक इंग्लिश. Until I am not going to speak. This is their mentality. When chance will come, at that time they will be not able to speak fluently because they did not do practice enough. If you really want to speak fluently, you need to do practice enough. There is need of sufficient practice. There is need of adequate practice. Without practice, nothing is going to happen. And you already know, there is one idiom, there is one proverb, practice makes man perfect. So if you already know, why should you wait? Why should you stop? Please speak in front of the mirror and build up your confidence. Be active, be proactive, be creative. Please, this is your life. And if you really want to speak like native speaker, you must do practice every day. You can do practice for 1.5 hours every day. Please take out time. Most of the people say that I don't have time. How will I do practice? This is their thinking. Listen to me, guys. Everyone wants to speak. Everyone wants to speak fluently. Everyone has this desire, this ambition. They have this obsession. They want to speak fluently. They want to express for themselves in front of the people, in front of the audience. But they have only desire. They do not have any aim. They do not have any goal. They do not have any purpose in their life. That is why they are not getting success. But this is your life. If you really want to change for yourself, there is a lot of opportunity. You must take the advantage of opportunity. They will be very beneficial for you, guys. And secondly, I want to say that please never give up. Never give up. You must have never give up attitude. Because in life, we will definitely get failure again and again. But stand once again. Bounce back. Please stand up. If you are getting failure, no need to get nervous. No need to get disappointed. Don't express sadness on your face. Otherwise, people will take advantage of your, you know, sadness. So please don't become, you know, very humble in front of the people. So guys, lastly, yeah, I want to say that please don't try to become perfect. Because most of the learner, you know, want to become perfect. This is their thinking. They have made this mentality in their mind. They want to speak without committing any mistakes. And this is not going to happen. Because if you are learning any language, if you are learning, you know, second language, definitely you commit mistakes. You learn from your mistakes. So why should you bother about the mistakes? If you are committing mistake, no issue, but at least try to express for yourself. At least try to speak, try to express your feelings, sentiments in front of the people. What is the meaning of language? Language means you are able to send the message to people. This is as simple as it should be. This is as simple as it should be. So please don't become, you know, don't try to become perfect. It will become obstacle in your, in your journey of success. It will stop you to become master of any language. So guys, now one more step I want to share with you. If you are committing any mistake, don't bother about that. But don't repeat the mistake once again. Because if you are repeating mistakes, this can be barrier in your journey of success. So please learn from your mistakes and never repeat them. So guys, I hope you will try to speak in front of the people, and whatever today I have said from the bottom of my heart. And I want improvement in your life. I want that you will speak fluently. I will support you. I will help you. And I will be coming up. With such type of people. They will motivate you. You know, try to become self-motivated. You should be inspired. You should be dedicated. You should have determination. Be persevered to speak English. You know, make this habit. If you will do, you know, practice regularly. If you will do practice incessantly. If you will do practice, you know, constantly. You will achieve whatever you want. You will get reward. You will get award. But have patience. Have patience. Thank you so much, guys. And lastly, I want to say, please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends so that they can get the advantage of this video. Thank you so much, guys. And lastly, bye-bye.